That's why I wanted to talk to you.
Alright, tell me about your film.
Okay.
The first film is under $2 million budget.
Yes.
Called Lucky Dance.
Okay.
Which you're going to have the actress from?
Correct.
From a suit show.
Correct.
Yeah, she's one of those. But I'm waiting for Kama Sutra to get over.
Yes.
Because our film, Let Me Dance, is actually about child abuse.
Oh. So it has a very strong message.
It's perhaps similar to a film which came out made by another Indian director who lived in the US, Veera Nair.
Mm-hmm.
It was called Monsoon Wedding.
Okay.
So it's fun all the way till we realize that at the end of it, there is a social issue growing up in India, child abuse. We're trying to make it an entertaining film, which is why we're trying to do the Playboy model and Challenge Joker. So at least through the platform, people get to know what the real issues are.
Right.
Otherwise, it becomes a very hard sell a social issue. So that's how it goes.
Well, I actually believe she touched on, I don't remember she said the name of the film, when we interviewed her a couple of days ago, she was talking about a film where there was child abuse in it, and it's one of those hidden issues that for some reason people don't want to talk about that, or insanity, or homelessness, or even still alcohol or drug abuse. You would think, as advanced as we've become as a society, we would have woken up and realized that no one shows those things. No one has said, abuse me as a child.
Right. And which is why I feel, whether in domestic territory like India or Asia,
mm-hmm.
or a modern society like North America or Europe, those issues are still there.
Very prevalent.
A film like A Girl with a Dragon Tattoo.
Yes. Very, very freaking edge movie for its time when it first came out. People were kind of like,
right.
Oh, that doesn't really happen.
Yes, it does.
So your other two films, are they in a similar vein, films with a message?
Most of my films will be about surviving and hope, and in spite of losing everything in life, all the credit.